Hello, this is a short video of what's going on with Dotfight for Oculus. This is the new version of Dotfight, which is going to be using the Oculus Rift, which I have right here. If you're not familiar with Oculus Rift, it's a 3D glasses that detects your movements, and you actually see the game inside in 3D, like you're actually inside the game. This is early stage development, so it has a lot of mistakes still. For instance, if you look through these glasses right now, you will see you see the two lights in there, but you wouldn't see anything on this screen because it's very complex to make this screen actually in 3D, because that will look like the screen is in front of your eyes very, very close up, and it's not comfortable. So most likely you will use the gamepad in here. You could use a joystick, and the gamepad is already working. And then play with it while you are wearing those glasses. So let's go inside. Right now we have the practice mode already. And then once you go into the upland, at that point you actually see let's see if I could focus here. You see the glasses. As you can see, if you move to the right, the glasses, you look at the right. You move to the left, you look at the left. Right? So it's connected. This is a practice missions, but you also have, let's make it get out of here. Not that easy when you're not wearing the glasses. There you go. Now it all gets confused. Okay, if you go into multiplayer. Okay, let me better stop it and restart it. As I said, this is early development. Okay, now you could actually go into multiplayer already and play against other people. That's more fun. Let's connect to one of the servers. Again, when you go inside and you actually pick the upland, at that moment you jump into the Oculus Rift, you put the glasses on, and here we go. You could see the other uplands in there. It's not very clear on here, but that's an airplane. You can look up in the sky, down, left, right, so it is working. I just have to work on the to-do interface actually. It's not easy. Most likely what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a 3D cockpit. That way you're not going to have the screen in front of you close up. You will look down or up and follow your cockpit and see the controls in there. Okay, this is the early stage. This is the first video using Dotfight for Oculus. Hopefully in a couple of weeks you're gonna have something that you could play with.